I am definitely not a morning person, and mornings are pretty hard for me. It's a struggle for me to wake up every single day, and I don't enjoy this process at all. But kya kare? Karna padta hai. You have to wake up, right? So as soon as I wake up, like any other person, I go on my phone. I have an addiction. I accept it. It's done. Now it's time to properly wake up and, you know, get in the flow of things. I like to wear my specs, otherwise I get a headache. I don't wear lenses yet. And I'm just thinking about life and my day. And it's time to go back on the phone. So I'm just checking my social media, replying to you guys' comments, seeing some memes, of course. It's time for me to get the hell out of this bed. So I had to be somewhere today and I decided to hop in the shower because that instantly wakes me up. So today I'm going to introduce you to this new product that I've been using for almost 2 months. This is a shampoo by Sattva. It's the Argan Oil Shampoo. Remember, I colored my hair red, so that damaged it like anything. My hair became so frizzy, brittle, and it just looked unhealthy. I've been using this regularly and I can see such a big difference, you guys. Main isko 2 times a week use karti hu and my hair has become so soft. It's become long, you guys can see. Kaafi lambe ho gaye hai. It also has this nice smell which is not overpowering. So sometimes I use it as my body wash. I'm guilty, but it smells so nice. If you guys are looking for a new shampoo for the festive season or the wedding season, something that will reverse all the damage done to your hair, definitely go for this, you guys. My sister also loves it. I love it and I cannot say enough good things about it. I will leave a link to this in the description box if you want to check it out. Moving on to the conditioner, I like using this Wow Ka Coconut Oil Conditioner. I have a full review on this if you guys want to check it out. And I'm just tying a nice bun and just letting my hair be. For body wash, I like to use this Lux Ka body wash. It smells so nice and I cannot get enough of it. I'm dressed because I have to go out. Otherwise, I'm always in shorts and a t-shirt. But yeah, this is one of those things that I do when I wake up a little bit early. I'm not a breakfast person. I cannot have a big meal as soon as I wake up. So I just go with some coffee. Sometimes I'll have chai and biscuit. Matlab mere mood pe depend karta hai. Today I needed coffee because I felt tired. Now I wouldn't suggest you guys to not have breakfast. Just do whatever you do. This is just something that I do bachpan se. I cannot have a big meal as soon as I wake up. But yeah, I do eat later on. Alright, who else is watching Shane Dawson's new series? I have mixed opinions about it, but yeah, I still am watching it and I want to see ki end mein iska kya result hota hai. And I was struggling here, but whatever. I wanted to chill and relax and enjoy my coffee while I watch this. This is an important part of my day when I watch TV and I drink my coffee. On a day-to-day basis, I don't like to wear a lot of makeup. Also, I have done my skincare routine, so if you want to watch it, I'll leave a link to that in the description box below. I just did my eyebrows, applied some powder, some blush, and lipstick. For my hair, I'm applying some serum. This is by L'Oreal and I take a generous amount and bas dono side pe acche se laga deti hu, sif ends mein, not on the scalp, and I let my hair air dry. I don't comb it, I just let it be like that. And I'm all ready. I was really feeling myself. I thought I looked amazing. I can't even. And yeah, I hope that you guys like this video. This is my first attempt, so yeah, give it a big thumbs up and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.